It's a 2003 Chevy Tahoe with an iPad mini installed by Musicar Northwest. Tom, you want to show them how it comes in and out?
Absolutely.
You can see the lightning connector stays on the left side, and I'm going to put it back in. Nothing to see here, nothing up our sleeves. That's it. iPad mini integrated in a 2003 Chevy Tahoe.